And then the final speaker will be Andrea Pullman.
Hey, I'm Uriah. It was really awkward doing the Pledge of Allegiance because I'm Canadian, so I kind of went with it. I did vote in the last election, even though I'm Canadian. I'm like, let's see what happens. If a Russian can vote, why can't I, right? Being from Canada, I'm not used to the sun, you know? So it's just sitting there, you know, on the bench, sweating like a Republican applying for food stamps.